Yo, everyone, hope we're all good. Episode 2 here, Road to Hampshire series. I apologize, a little bit echoey in here. I'm in a bit of an echoey room recording this commentary. This today was a arm workout, just an arm workout. It is what was on my program. But I've got to say this now, guys. This was a disgusting, disgusting arm workout. The first two clips here of barbell bicep curls, and it was five sets, 25 reps. Painful. You've probably seen the first two clips. I'm fine. I'm not enjoying myself at the moment. I mean, I don't really enjoy training arms anyway. It's such a boring pair of muscle groups to train. But still, it's what I need to do. And it gets the pump. The pump from this workout was insane. I felt like fucking Chris Hemsworth taking on Thanos in Avengers, mate. But really good workout today. You're not going to see all of it because I'm a noob at this recording content creation stuff. And my camera died after a few exercises. But what I'll do is after this commentary, I will just jump into a post commentary. Just me talking to you guys about the workout and a bit more about arm training. Because it is a very misconstrued muscle groups to train the arms. There's so much that goes into it. It's not just you curl and you press or you extend. There's so much more that goes into it. This was the last set of the 5x25. And at this point, I've just said, oh, fucking get rid of the tempo. I just want to get this set out of the way. And it was bad. I'm usually quite controlled with my rep ranges, but at this set, I couldn't be asked for any more bicep curls. I was like, nah, man, I've got to get this out of here. Got to get it going. Anyway, heading back to the prep side of things, had my check-in with my coach, Neil, yesterday. Just before the day of recording. No, the day after pretty much recording this video. And progress, he's happy with it. I'm weighing about 103 kilograms now, which is brilliant considering I have lost a good amount of weight in this already. What I will do is I will actually put another physique update that I put in my last video, but I'll put the most recent one in this one. Hopefully the videos get taken down because it is just me in my underwear because it was a check-in video, but hopefully it will all be all right and no one's gonna report this video for nudity or any shit like that. Dumb people do. Anyway, second exercise here was tricep rope extensions. Again, 5x25 reps. And again, you can see the pump. Unbelievable. Doing this, I've never felt an arm workout like this before. It was incredible. I think these first two exercises, the barbell curls and the rope pushdowns, were the best part of it because then after that, my arms were just shot to shit and it was just trying to get blood flow into the muscles instead of actually trying to grow them, and I'm just there, just trying to get them reps out by any means necessary. Just about getting that last rep out there. Fucking horrible. Third exercise here was cable curls. Me trying to sort out my camera here because I'm such a pro content creator. But honestly, guys, you know I record. I generally have a phone tripod and I use my iPhone to record. I do everything on this phone. Like, I don't have editing software. I don't have a $2,000 Rode camera with that can move on its own, you know what I mean? I'm just doing it because I enjoy doing it. I don't need to make it perfect. I'd rather do everything 80% right and take time than rush it to be 100% right and then it messes up. But then, okay, again, workout wise, cable curls. Yes, this felt, the pump in my arms at this point was so big, my forearms were starting to hurt. I was just like, nah, this is gonna hurt. But I believe this was about a 5x8 to 10. Again, I'll put the rep ranges up on screen if you guys ever want to give this workout a go. This here is going to be the final clip of the commentary. It is narrow grip bench press for triceps, about 5 to 10 reps again. Good exercise. With these, I try to bring the bar quite far down, then push up and backwards to really squeeze and stretch to engage your triceps. That is going to be the end of the commentary, but I'm going to go explain the rest of the workout and a bit more bits and pieces in the next clip. So, hope you guys have enjoyed the commentary, and I will see you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Day after recording that workout commentary. As I said, my camera died, my phone died, so I'm about to explain the rest of my cat's going mental over there. Up. But anyway, I could only film those parts of the workout because but the rest of it was basically I did skull crushers, preacher curls, There's something else in there that I'm definitely forgetting. Okay, a single arm dumbbell bicep curls. That's it. That's the one. So I did, again, it was 5 sets of 8 on each of those. It was a pretty good workout, actually, because the arm workout absolutely killed me. I don't seem very up for recording this right now, do I? I'm very tired. I've just woken up. I had to record this because I might have to get the video out to you guys. And obviously, I don't want to make it just a workout commentary because that would be a really, really short video. But that was the workout. Right now, I'm just prepping my meals for the day because I've literally just went and bought the food. And in about 2 seconds, my chicken ready to eat. There we go. So that is going to be my second meal of today. And it will be my pre-workout meal, which is chicken and potatoes, which is, oh, just a dream to eat, to be honest. I actually don't mind it. It's not that bad when you really think about it. Eating healthy, like, if you see results, you can't really complain. I understand these people who like start a diet or start a contest prep and they're complaining from like day one. It's like, you decide you don't have to do this. It is a choice that you have made to do in your life. Anyway, that's what's going down now. I'm going to show you how much I get. That's basically my pre-workout meal. Believe it or not, that is like nearly 100 and something grams of potatoes. I don't know. I need to drop my phone. I don't know how that works. But it's actually quite filling, to be honest. I really enjoy the diet part of it. I enjoy it. It makes me feel like I've accomplished something when it comes to the diet itself. So yeah, I'm head to the gym in a minute. And I might record a little bit of the other workout just to make up for my fuckery in the last one. It will be chest today. It's going to be hard to get some angles. It's crotch angles from the floor. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in the workout. Peace. Okay, so this is going to conclude the video. Just a little chest workout for you there. Hope you've enjoyed episode 2. Bit of a rush one because I'm currently actually at work, about to start my shift post cardio and workout that I just did. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed it. I'm actually going to do there was a topic that I wanted to discuss that wasn't include any workouts. I can't remember what it is now, but that'll be the next episode for episode 3 on the Road to Hampshire. So I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.